NYPD car out just his house coming out of 7-Eleven.